Hey guys, this is Irish Lads, welcome back to the channel, and today we're playing Call of Duty World War 2. I've been looking forward to this game for a very long time, and I actually got a loan of the game from Game with Jimmy, as I was playing online with him. Actually, he was with me when I was playing online, and but now I'm going to be starting the campaign, and I hope you enjoy.
June 6, 1944, D-Day. We're invading Normandy, about to take France.
On September 1st, 1939, war began. For 15 countries take part and 65 million were killed. And it was the deadliest conflict in human history.
Hitler's war machine has launched its blitzkrieg against Western Europe, pushing it to the brink. As we brace for our darkest hour, we must summon our strength to be the bulwark against oppression. The Nazi onslaught will be the greatest test we'll ever face. But with our allies, face it and defeat it, we must.
The Duty World War II.
Paul, it's June 6, 1944. Wish you could see this, brother. We're invading some frog beach I'm not supposed to even know the name of. Also, we can take back France from the Nazis. But the wait has been half the battle.
So he asked me for my watch, and I'm thinking, what the hell do you have my watch for? You're the captain of the goddamn football team.
I made some good buddies in basic, and they're all on the boat with me. Everybody's scared as hell, but nobody's letting on. I hated Zussman the first week in basic, but now he's probably the best friend I have in the world. He's always looking for trouble. If there wasn't already a war on, he'd be off trying to start one.
Besides, I gotta keep all my fingers. I'm gonna take photo of the year.
Styles says he's gonna be a photographer for Life magazine. Kinda looks like Clark Kent, said when he takes off his glasses, the only thing that happens is he can't see shit. Hello's the bet, but being honest, he's what Mom would call a bit of a rude.
Okay, let's make this more interesting. Say Mike, patron saint of soldiers. He's at my back since Kasserine. Just me 3 times in 10 seconds, and he's all yours.
I don't know.
Oh, you know what's
my money's on Zussman.
Okay, I'm in. Just time me when I tell you. Back to my story. Me and my boys, we muscle our way into this poker game with the football team. We worked out a system where they can signal to me everybody's hands. You share the scene in the QB's face when I took that pop. You ready? That's what happens when you try to hustle a hustler. Now. You get flushed.
I alone had enough fighting for 2 men.
I said never shake hands.
That's not what you said last night.
And enough bigotry for 6.
Yeah, we need to stick with them.
Apparently you did.
Yeah. I'm gonna give you something, by the way. A real trick for this suit.
Good luck with that.
Oh! Briefing's at 1800, we're gonna be late.
I got us covered, Daniel. Don't worry about it.
Briefing's about to start. What the hell you boys doing?
Then there's Sergeant Pearson, a real sweetheart.
You think you're special, huh? The crowds are gonna eat your lunch.
But not our lunch, Sergeant. Our lunch is secure.
Watch your lips, Osman. On me.
Since I'm obviously on a lucky streak, whatever happens, stay close. First Normandy, then the Rhine. We got this, Daniels.
Today, with our allies, we embark on an operation of unparalleled importance to establish a beachhead at Normandy and roll back the German aggression that has terrorized Europe for the past 5 years. We are all that separates the world from darkness. This, so much more than a chance to be heroes in our own lifetimes. If we prevail, our triumph will be etched into the hearts and minds of a grateful world for untold generations. I'm talking about glory, gentlemen. True glory.
Colonel Davis sure can give a nice speech. His pep talk reminded me of the one Coach Johnson gave us on our Thanksgiving Day game versus Austin. I'm sure you remember we lost that game by 42 points. Always looking over Pearson's shoulders, Lieutenant Turner. He's got him on a tight leash, but if Pearson breaks free, we'll all get bit. Ever since I could hold a rifle, I wanted to be like you, Paul. You've always been a tough act to follow. But I'm damn sure gonna try.
It's now or never.
Hey, I wish I was coming home to her.
Yeah, just wait till we hit Paris.
Seems like a long way off.
Remember, no digging in at the shore. You've got to advance. You need to stay low and do not bunch up. Stick to your training, you're going to make it through. I'm proud to lead you fellas in the battle. Anytime, anywhere.
Alright, give him hell, boys!
D-Day.
The beaches are supposed to be flattened, right?
Sounds scared, Private.
No, sir.
You should be.
Daniel, you got a light?
Sure thing.
Everybody down! Get your head down!
take the Bangalore and get to the seawall!
We have a clear path to the bunker!
Daniel! This is what you trained for! Now pick up that banger! You can do this!
Yes, sir!
Oh, Jesus!
I love the visuals of this game, I swear. Sorry, I'm not talking that much. I'm just highly, highly concentrated. As you know, I got frustrated at the start, so.
Daniels, I need you and Justin to take point and clear those bunkers. Go! Lobbing a grenade!
Shotgun as well. I like the gun models in this game. I'll try not every single one. As you know, if I keep on changing them, that means I just change, like, just deciding. Try, or not deciding, but trying out every single gun, so.
Ah!
dozen and clear the last bunker.
Looks like we're
at 4 o'clock. And for fuck's sake, don't get yourselves killed. All right, Sussman. One more.
We got this, Daniel.
Grenade out!
Send it this way!
Gotta reload! They have enough!
Move it up! Here we go!
Can't walk. Oh shit. Get me the fuck out of here.
We're gonna get you out of here. Stay with me. We've gotta get over to that CCP.
On your left.
I'm out. Take cover!
How many?
Too many! Shit! We're clear! Come on!
You call that fucking clear?
Hang in there! Keep your head down!
Did you get them?
They keep coming!
I'm out!
Watch out!
He's down! Let's move!
We gotta move!
I got you! Fuck! We can get down here! I got you! Stay down! Shit!
Oh man, I'm bleeding.
now.
Just keep pressure on us.
Almost there.
Come on up here. Move, move.
Whew. Saved him.
Okay, stay with me.
Medic!
I need morphine.
You gotta hang on. Those girls in Paris are waiting for you.
Really?
Of course they are.
How about another look at your girl?
You kidding me?
It's okay. I can't see shit. I'm just gonna rest right here.
No. You have to stay awake. Hey!
Daniels!
I'm here.
Help me.
I need a goddamn medic!
I got this! Go! You'll take care of her. I need you with me, Daniels.
Listen up! There's a GPF cannon by the farmhouse up the road. It's tearing up the beach. Let's move!
We'll come back for you.
Check your ammo and grenades.
You heard him. Up the road now.
Move it up.
Got your ammo, Daniels.
All right, guys. I hope you enjoyed the starting of Call of Duty World War II. I really enjoyed it. There is parts in it that are really, really hard, though. So, I hope you still enjoyed it anyway. If you did, please like, subscribe, comment below what you think. And press on the bell to keep up to date on my videos. And I'll see you guys next time.